We cannot be here. It's about the Prime Minister of Pakistan accused the U.S. of working with the opposition to remove him from power. You just said that today. What's the White House reaction to that?
There is absolutely no truth to that allegation.